All the content provided by JK Ethical Hacker is only for educational purpose. Do not. This tutorial is not responsible for your actions. Stay legal safe.